Hello everyone, Steve Siebel back with mentaltoughnessblog.com, Boston, one of the great cities in the U.S. I'm here with the New England Speakers Association. Here's my question for you, my critical thinking question for you today. If not now, when? If not now, when? In other words, if you're not going to go for your dream now, in 2013, right? We're just a few days from 2013. If you're not going to really put the pedal to the metal and go for the dream now, whatever the dream is, whatever the vision is, you know, I'm here in front of about 60 or 65 speakers, professional speakers, the National Speakers Association, New England chapter, great bunch of people. Their dream is professional speaking. That's my dream. That's been all of our dream. What's your dream? What is it? And once you have it, if you're not going to go for it now, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? We are guaranteed no time. This might be our last year. I mean, who knows? I hope you live to be 100, but who knows? Go for it now in 2013 while you still have time. That's what mental toughness is about. That's what critical thinking is about. And I ask you to carefully consider that concept. So I'm Steve Siebel from beautiful Boston, Massachusetts. Thanks for watching the blog. I'll see you next time.